Here with Big Baby, behind the scenes, Canelo presser. I didn't get to see much what was going down on the floor. Mm. Did you get to bump into Joshua?
Hell
anything?
No, boy. They had him moving like a ninja, my dude. Like, it was like, I had one chance to go do it, and he was taking mad pictures, and the fight was going on, so I'm with him between rounds. I tried to run over there, but then it was like, he skeeted out the back. It came out, did a press interview, and he skeeted out the other back. I was like, some bullshit. They knew what was going on. They had me on the other side.
They got him protected like Fort Knox, huh?
Yeah, they even had one little whack-ass security guard he was with, but okay. They had him busy, come on live TV, then move, and then come back on live TV again. So I was like, I didn't want to, you know, jump on live TV at the time, you know what I mean? But... he knew what it was.
Big chain right here.
Oh, a little something.
Is that the logo we're running with?
That's a logo. That's a logo.
I know that's the pose you're always doing, too.
Yeah, that's one of the logos, man. We're going to change it already because we start getting our name on billboard and stuff like that and a logo. So,
you on your Shannon Briggs right now? You just, wherever you go, I go, champ. Whatever you eat, I eat.
Yeah, sort of. But, I'm loud, but... not to that extent, you know. I can be, but I think it's a little different right now. We're trying to feel like so many, a lot of options on the table right now, a lot of options. So we're trying to figure out exactly how to make it work.
I haven't spoken to you about this. I haven't seen you since, but obviously Wilder Fury. How'd you have it?
I was a draw. I'm happy with a draw. Style fighters are horrible fight styles wise. You know, like two wild men, but one's a little better boxer with no power. That one's no style but had a lot of power. It was an entertaining fight. 100% entertaining, but style was like horrible to watch. If you're a real boxer, like, what the hell is Deontay doing? You know, but
what do you make of Joshua now coming out like,
he's a big vagina. That's what I think he is. He sees that Deontay's super vulnerable and almost lost the belt to Fury. So now he's trying to jump in there and disrupt the mix. Boy, go sit your ass down somewhere because you had a chance to make it. You didn't make it happen. Now you want to jump in trying to make the fight now. Let Tyson and Bronze have their moment and do what they got to do and handle business. Then you get this, you can come over and get the scraps after. I mean,
saw the flick with you and Riddick Bowe, Big Daddy Bowe, man. You guys kind of a little similar, you know?
Yeah,
is he somebody you take a lot of pages out of his book?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Going to the body, stiff jab, overhand right, left hook to the body. So definitely, man, I've been following Bowe since I started boxing. So, yeah, it's always dope to see him.
On the internet, the Instagrams, the Twitters. People are now saying Big Baby would give Anthony Joshua a little trouble.
A lot of trouble.
But now people are starting to notice.
They're starting to see that. And I keep telling people, once we actually do a real face-off and they see the size difference, yes, AJ has some height on me. But let me tell you something. Guy's shorter than me, lighter than me, back him up, give him problems, hurt him. I've never been hurt, drop, stop, none of that. So,
I think now you've got a reputation for one of them cast iron chin. People are talking about Big Baby has.
Listen, bro. I've been done kicked in the jaw and I ain't buckled yet. I'm like, you got some ketchup for that? You know what I mean? Mm. So like I'm telling you. And plus, when I'm angrier, I'm even more. Like I've been beating up guys not even angry. Mm-hmm. There was no animosity between the Romanian, no animosity between Thomas Adamek, just business.
Yeah.
No animosity for Joe Hondo Hopkins.
So we haven't seen a Big Baby bloodlust.
Nah, you haven't seen. So I fight AJ
with murder
intent.
Oh yeah.
When I fight AJ, it's gonna be. It's because I want your dinner plate.
It's in Mike Tyson
it's
mode.
It's like
at
I'm
that
taking
part.
Mom on a date after that. Like that kind of.
Oh okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm coming for your head, bro.
Let me get your opinion on a couple young lions.
Okay.
Lomachenko tank straight up. Just tell me about it. What do you think of that? They both fought
if Lomachenko gets cracked on the chin by Tank, he goes down. If Lomachenko can box Tank for 12 rounds, he wins. So it's who can crack versus the boxer. There it goes.
Do you make much of the common opponent? Do you think, you know, Loma got touched up by Pedraza? Does that mean anything to you?
Yeah, it does mean something because that just tells you when a guy has a better chin, styles make fights. That's all it is. One guy might be able to crack him. Another guy can't. Bust a grape, or whatever it is. But every style make fights. And people got to start watching that style make fights. He dropped this guy. Everybody talking about Dylan White going to walk me down and beat me up. I've never been walked down or beaten up ever. Dylan White's been walked down and beaten up in fights he actually won. I don't know how. Mm. But his guy, his size is smaller.
Got to talk about Canelo. I think it's the natural progression. Everyone thinks he's going back down to 160. Your guy, Danny Jacobs, says he stops him at 8. How do you see that?
Anything is possible in boxing. Anything is possible in boxing. And I'm going with my Brooklyn guy, Danny, all day.
American man.
But I don't know what Canelo's eating or what the hell he's lifting, but his shoulders and traps,
I know you're into the bodybuilding scene, heavy. So I know you noticed that.
Bruh, I watch physique competition.
Yeah.
Men's classic physique competition, bodybuilding competition. And I just know muscle tone, muscle density.
Speaking of the Miracle Man.
Yeah.
Enters the building. He really wants this fight.
Yeah. I think he definitely wants to fight. And he's not afraid of anybody. But, it's going to be a good one. But
coming soon. Big things to Big Baby.
Yeah, Big Baby. Big things, man. Everybody doing their homework right now. Scouting season.
Yes, sir.